Hi, I'm Rahim Rawjee, and I'm a resident judge of Project Runway South Africa. What I think makes a great garment really is four things: cut, cloth, and craftsmanship. And also the mood. The mood of what's going on and how you're capturing the zeitgeist. You know what, I'm gonna be an honest judge. It's about wanting to mentor and create amazing talent, and that's what it is. And if I'm able to do that, that's the kind of judge I'm gonna be. What I'm really most excited about seeing on the show is the creativity, the talent, the vision. We are just so rife for such amazing creativity. That's really pretty much what I'm gonna be looking for. You know, as a designer, you're in a very, very important role. I think that you're in a role where you get to communicate through your designs and through your creations to masses of people. And you've got a bit of a responsibility in that. Looking at the designs is, I'm gonna look at it and say, what are you communicating? What are you saying to the public? What are you saying to the consumers? And what is it that you want them to know? If I were to give any advice to the contestants, it would be, you know, you're born with the creativity. You're born with the intuition. But you need to couple that with ambition. And all of those things you're not born with. But those are the things that you kind of need to develop. If you have the creativity and the intuition, and if you are a God-given talent, you'll succeed, no matter what.